strategies or processes put in place to ensure that these monies are paid? Because individuals, if you don't pay today, tomorrow, you are disconnected.
I think it's gotten worse. As it stands today, we are owed over 600 million CDs. Now, there are so many things that contribute to this. Electricity Company of Ghana continues to build up the debt, and unfortunately, we are unable to disconnect them. Because if you disconnect ECG, it will have a domino effect. Our hospitals will not be working. The parliament will not be sitting here anyway. Then it's virtually everything will come to a stall. I know the Minister of Energy is, for that matter, the government of Ghana is actually coming out with this arrangement that will settle the debt within the sector.